The worst is when I spend like 30 seconds separating all these widow mines to go to different places and then burrow. And then I do accidentally do a select all army hotkey and send them all back to where my
Not
ravens
enough
are.
minerals.
It's like, God damn it.
Not enough minerals. 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 Additional supply depots required. Not enough minerals. Not
All
enough
right,
minerals.
command center.
Not enough minerals.
Bunker there.
Not enough minerals.
It's depot. Reload and take my third and fourth gas. Times out pretty well.
Command
seal this out of the bunker.
Complete.
Now we start taking
Not
the gas.
Enough minerals. Not 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 enough minerals.
Weird. Marines have a Reaper.
Not enough minerals. Not enough minerals. Not enough minerals. Not enough minerals. Add-on. Command center upgrade complete. Our SCVs are under attack. Our SCVs are under
search
attack.
Complete.
Add-on complete.
going on.
I can't build here.
Not enough minerals. Is under attack.
That's weird. Something to do with that, right? Well, if we get lucky here.
Not enough minerals. Base is under attack. Not enough minerals.
Not looking good here.
Not enough minerals.
One liberator, I'm in trouble, but I can't afford any missile turrets. So I just have to hope we can. Suiciding whatever marines he makes.
Not enough minerals.
Got the upgrade.
Not enough minerals.
I can't afford anything though, because I lost way too many workers.
Command center upgrade complete. Additional supply depots required. Our SCVs are under attack. Not enough energy. Mineral field depleted. is under attack. Not enough minerals. Your forces are under attack.
Damn it. No drilling glass, there's no chance of dropping that.
Our SCVs are under attack. Center upgrade complete. Your forces are under attack. Mineral field depleted. Additional supply depots required. Additional supply depots.
There's something in the way.
Can't lower while it's being dropped on.
I can't build here.
Not enough energy. Mineral field depleted.
Oh my god. What's he doing over here? I don't even have that base. Rip my entire army.
Mineral field depleted. Not enough energy. Your forces are under attack. Your forces are under attack. Your forces are under attack. Mineral field depleted.
This battle requires assistance.
Your forces are under attack.
Oh my god. How does he know?
Is under attack. Vespin Geyser exit mineral field depleted. Vespin Geyser exhausted. Mineral field depleted. Your forces are under attack.
Can't build here.
Your forces are under attack.
Why does he keep flying to his death?
Mineral field depleted. SCVs are under attack. Command center upgrade. Mineral field depleted.
This battle requires.
Vespin Geyser exhausted. Depleted. Your forces are under attack. Your forces are under attack. Your forces are under attack. Base is under attack.
How does he know? Wasn't there?
Unacceptable landing zone. Unacceptable landing zone. Vespin geyser exhausted. Your forces are under attack. We are at maximum supply. Your forces are under attack. Forces are under attack. Unacceptable landing zone. Your forces are under attack. Command center upgrade complete. Command center upgrade complete. Base is under attack. Command. We are at maximum supply. Mineral field depleted. Unacceptable. Mineral field depleted.
Target acquired.
Mineral field depleted. Your forces are under attack. Command center upgrade complete. Mineral field depleted. Vespin geyser. Your forces are under attack. Vespin geyser exhausted. Unacceptable.
Nope.
Mineral field depleted.
The value of Widowmines versus Cyclones is insane.
From off my door.
Quoth the Raven. 150 armor.
Never mind.
Sorry, 150 minerals, 100 gas. Plus, it requires a tech lab factory. And you get to kill with one shot from a Widowmine, which is less than half the cost. And it survives. And it's cloaked. And it might kill more in the future. It's got three cyclone kills on this guy.
And take thy form from off
eight
my
on that
door.
One.
Quoth the Raven. Nevermore.
4 kills on that one.
Take thy beak from out my heart, and take thy
Versa Life handing out the subs. Thank you so much, Versa.
Quoth the raven. Nevermore.
What was that one of the 8? Was it slowly over time, or did it have an ultimate shot? This could value over time.
Take thy beak from out my heart, and take thy form from off my door. Quoth the raven.
Nevermore.
Nevermore. Take thy form from off my door. Quoth the raven. Nevermore.
Second game. Even some of its hits don't kill. So it's like 8 kills plus heavily damaged Vikings in the process.
Target acquired.
Ours is a sword of mine. There's Cyclone down. So it's killed 4 Cyclones, 5 Cyclones, and damaged 2 Vikings. 6 Cyclones. Seven Cyclones. Damaged 4 Vikings. Oh, I didn't get that one. Kill Seal. This factory was not working well for him. Everything that came out of there was just like insta dead. We had 3 base to kind of 3 base, and then you took 3 more expansions, and I took 1. We did a lot of suiciding with Vikings though, just like flying them through missile turrets. That was a bad fight for me. Deserved. But, I mean, how would I expect to find his army here, of all places? Now he takes 3 more bases, up to 9, and shuts down my 2 new ones. So it's going to be 9 on 4. I'm harassing the bases he has. He doesn't pull workers, because that's how he rolls, apparently. Space up for a pretty long time, actually. I didn't know he took it this early.
Thank you.
Oh, Magnus.